right, here's our first round of the team. Hit Parade basketball mixer, some tennis shoes, a basketball jersey, and an 8x10. Two hitters we're gonna spin 11 times. Here we go, the teams. Random names, and then random the teams and match them up. There we go. 11 times, yeah. 9, 10, and 11. Rugs boy on top and Murray on the bottom. Eleven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Rockets on top. Cavs on the bottom. All right, guys, here we go. Good luck, everyone. We'll do our 3-peat first. 3-peat has the basketball jersey and the 8x10 photo. Oh, no. And we'll do these kicks last. Jersey first. It's gonna be a Kobe White. Oh, this is a authentic jersey here. Going out to the Bulls. Did you guess the Bulls? You guessed the Bulls, Gravix. 1 for 1, and this is a Nike. Nice wingman here too. Very nice. That's cool. Picture of this. And Yorker with the first hit. License jersey. Nice hit there. Got the first one. And we'll get this photo. Is that a basketball player? Maybe. A Pat Riley. And he's on the Lakers here. Pat, wasn't he the Bulls coach? That is going out to Big Scotty. Hey, Robbie, 8x10? The stat, yeah. Scotty, Pat, Robbie, 8x10. You want the Heat? What? Coach the Heat. Is that what you're saying? Coach the Heat. Yeah. Right here, basketball. Thank you. What does that look like? An S27? Does that have... info, who this is. Gonna have to look them up. Wait. It's David Adams. Let me see. Picture. They don't have it. Let me see, I never looked up a David Adams dedication before. Authentication. Where would you go to see who this is? It looks like Rudy Gobert. I know, let's find out. Oh my goodness, where do you go? Yeah, no white sticker. Usually there is. Buddy Hield. Buddy Hield? Was he with the Kings? Buddy Hield. Where is he at now? Buddy Hield. Oh, he's with the with the Pacers? Nice. He's doing pretty good this year. 18 points a game. So that is going out to Manuel Green. Buddy Hield for the Pacers. All right, go look on the shoes. Just to be good here. This is the most expensive one. That's gonna be Robert Parrish. That's the Celtics. That's cool. I was gonna wear those. Nice, man. Robert Parrish for the Celtics. Titus. We'll get a spin. I think they ship my Mayweather stuff. Robert Parrish. I don't know if you hear. Okay, let's see who gets the two spins here. Seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So Ron box breaks and Stigner. Alright, here we go. Ron with the first one. There's 100 and 150 in here. Oh, just passed. You got the dealer's choice. Ron, you're going to get, let's see, which one's closest. Boom, you're going to get a license. There you go, Ron. And the next one going out to Stigner. Good luck, Stigner. Five for Stigner. So Stigner, now you got 45. I don't think you used that other one yet, right? And James Wilkins got you here. All right, thank you guys.